अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड सिक्स, आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर विद द लेक्चर ऑफ ऑक्सफोर्ड प्रोग्रेसिव इंग्लिश एंड इंग्लिश ग्रामर। सो ओपन योर बुक्स ऑफ इंग्लिश ऑक्सफोर्ड, ओपन पेज नंबर 242। दिस इज़ यूनिट नंबर 10 एंड लेसन नंबर 5, अ चाइनीज कंजरर इब्न बतूता। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द मीनिंग ऑफ कंजरर। व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट कंजरर, वी कैन से दैट अ मैजिशियन इज कॉल्ड कंजरर। And the definition of this word is that one that practices magic arts. Let's read the main point of this story. Ibn Battuta traveled to China and entered the gigantic city of Alcansa, now called Hangzhou. And now we are going to read about the conjurer. The conjurer took a wooden bowl in which were holes through which were long cords. He threw it up and it rose till it disappeared from the sight, for we were now in country yard. When only a little of the cords were left in his hand, he ordered an apprentice of his to cling to it, and they climb up until he disappeared too. The conjurer called to him 3 times and he did not answer. Then he took a knife in his hand as if he were infuriated and climbed up the cord till he too disappeared. And with the help of this knife, he cut the different parts of the body of the boy. And later, conjurer took the youth's limbs, attached them to each other, kicked him with his foot, and he stood up intact. There was a man was at my side and said, "Don't be alarmed." There was no climbing up and down or cutting off of limbs. It is all conjuring. We can say that in this story, a conjurer was showing his different feet by using his student and a wooden bowl. Let's read the words meaning of this story. Gigantic, बहुत बड़ा, enormous, आंख, साइबान, covering to keep off the sun, cords, रस्सियाँ, ropes, apprentice, student, pupil, intact, मुकम्मल, complete, palpitation, दिल की तेज़ धड़कन, rapid beating of heart. Open page number 243, vocabulary. And now you can complete your matching reading for understanding. Number 1. What happened to the ball with long cords attached to it, which the conjurer threw up into the air? Answer. The ball kept rising up until it disappeared from sight. Question number 2. What did the apprentice do? Answer. He clings to the cord and climbs up until it disappears. Question number 3. What did the conjurer do when the apprentice did not answer? Answer. He took a knife in his hand as if he was infuriated and climbed up the cord till he too disappeared. Question number 4. What do you think was the most grisly part of the conjurer's show? Answer. When he threw the young man's limbs and himself came down panting with his robe blood stained. In the last question, that is question number 5, is what did the conjurer do after the army told him to do something? Answer. He took the youth's limbs, attached them to each other, kicked them with his foot, and the people stood up intact. Now this is the lecture of English grammar. So open your books of English grammar, chapter number 15. I have already made video on this chapter, and now this is the time of revision and you can revise this chapter. Now you can complete your work of English Oxford and English grammar. You have to learn this lesson of English grammar and English Oxford. And please write down these answer questions and the main points of this story on your notebooks. Okay, take care, Allah Hafiz.